Yo, welcome back to my YouTube. We're back at the compound for this one with Alex Cahill, and we're going to be doing a bit of a game of bike today, but not your typical really dull as dishwater game of bike. There's going to be a few different challenges. It's not all about tricks, because Hurricane Doris has pretty much passed through now, but it's still insanely windy here, and we're going to get it done. And the loser of the game of bike has to belly flop into this steaming pile of horse manure. It's gonna be you, Alex, what do you reckon?
Well, I hope not.
Oh, it's gonna be you. It smells good.
Yeah.
It smells nice.
Yeah, good. Hot.
Let's start. First, we need a new, challenge number one is gonna be crush a Red Bull can from long range. Let's go and look at the obstacle.
Use that one there.
Yeah. Brought this one especially. Okay, so you've probably seen this setup before. We've got a roll in and a mulch jump. But the challenge is to divert, take evasive action, divert out of the lip, and crush that Red Bull can with your back wheel. Yeah?
Yeah, so first one to do it wins.
First one to do it wins. Last guy to do it gets the letter B. Yes.
I'll go first then.
No. Right, yeah, you do. I was desperate to go first. Go on then. Alex Cahill, drop first. Ryder! Oh! So close! No! Oh, it's miles away!
You are so far away!
Right, watch that slippery rolling. Yes. Coming! Oh! Does it count? It looks pretty crushed to me.
Well, you put a hole in it.
Looks pretty crushed to me. That's not edible.
All right, yeah, fine. B for me then. Oh!
Well, Alex is a letter down with a B. So set number two is coming up. What are you doing?
Right, gonna mix it up. I'm gonna do a 180 bar on the boner. So you gotta go past the carpet and then 180 bar on the wood and then come back down it.
That's dirty. That's hideous.
Yeah, wet tires in the rain, in the wind.
Get it?
Yeah. We'll start on top of this.
Oh my god! Alright, cork flip from the mulch lip into the bone log landing.
Okay.
Happy?
Yeah, where are you going to go from?
Here. Start here.
Pedal?
Yeah.
Seeing as my last set wasn't very successful doing some really weird stuff, I'm going to just ride the jump for a second to get a solid set in. I'm going to do a 3-bar shag.
Yeah. Never gets old.
Doesn't get old, timeless. Right.
Oh my god! That's actually a sick set. My set. Actually, tag me in your bar shag or 360 bar shag videos, because I want to see more of them and I'll shout you out in the next episode. But I'm going to set a caveman or bomb drop off of that drop into the landing. At least there's a strong tailwind.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh! That was a hashtag shinner, yeah.
So up here's normally ply, but Doris has deplied it for us. It's just down there, so. Oh, oh. Oh. 3, 2, 1. Oh!
The ramp gave way, look!
That's where your foot was.
Ow!
Oh, God, look at that. I did it, but fell off.
Oh!
Oh. Right, I'm just finishing dusting off all the mulch off my bike.
You haven't?
Oh, yeah. Off my bike, anyway. So, because that was mean, I'm going to be a bit mean and set a bar spin to fakie on this lip. Because Matt loves fakies, don't you?
What, a hot bar?
Yeah, so like, just start there, up, bar spin, back down, fakie.
Cool.
Half curb out.
Not my cup of tea. No, got, let's see it.
Let's get a letter for you there.
Oh! Oh! No! Yes!
Matt, what are you doing? Right.
My set is to nose bonk the ladder.
Oh no.
Definitely not. What's wrong with that? What's right with that?
You were setting fakies and I don't do back.
What about nose bonk bar?
Yeah. Can we just take a minute to have a look about how janky the setup is, please?
Oh, fucking hell! Oh, yeah!
Alright, okay, so I think I'll come off of this perfectly made kicker and whip up onto here about where this stuff is and hopefully I won't hit the tractor as it comes past.
Oh my god!
That works so much better in my head.
Right, my set involves a traffic cone and a scrub. You've got to knock it off the big landing with a whip out, a scrub, a 720, whatever you want to do. I'm probably going to stick to a scrub.
Alex is try. Go on, boy.
Right, the next one's going to be a bit of a line, so multiple things. Opposite bar spin the little mulch, and then somehow get up there and then we'll 270 bar the corner of the landing. Sound good, Matt?
I'm down.
Cool, let's go. Okay, I'm pretty keen to wrap this one up and win, so I'm going to set a mini flip, which, as all of you know, is a backflip on a mini lip.
Just built that in 10 seconds.
I actually think it might be too small.
Well, it's breaking as you're hitting it. You think you can flip this?
Nope, better leave that.
Unreal.
Ready?
Well, I mean, I'm happy to watch you do it anyway.
Oh,
oh my god!
Yes!
Oh my god!
How on earth did you do that?
Is that happening?
Absolutely not, no, I'm not, no. Half a foot, broken ramp, no way. I'm taking a letter then.
B-I-K.
Okay. Okay, so he tried a mini flip on that, which I can't do very well. So I'm gonna set a mini whip, tail whip.
Oh my god! Look at the ramp! Look at the ramp!
Oh. I'm gonna set a three tucked bar on the first jump because the end's in sight and I wanna see you in that horse manure.
I can't even
real soon.
Alright, yep, yeah, okay.
You ready? Let's
yep,
do it.
Come go. On.
Okay, that's a completed game of bike.
I think that's the first time we've made it to the end, haven't we?
We don't make it to the end very often. Right, okay. As promised, you get to see Alex belly flop the horse manure.
It's so on fire as well.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, for f***ing sake. Oh,
thanks for watching, guys. Tune into the next one and comment any crazy forfeit ideas you have for Alex in the next game of bike.